Not actors, but the army and the police personnel should be called heroes, feels Paresh Rawal. We should start calling actors as entertainers and our army and police as heroes. For our next generation to know the actual meaning of real heroes, the veteran actor-politician tweeted. Paresh Rawal's tweet comes at a time when 20 Indian army men were recently killed by Chinese forces in Galwan Valley amid ongoing tension between the two nations. Ravina Tandon also expressed respect for the Indian Army on social media. The actress shared a video on Twitter featuring a group of soldiers with one of them singing a song. Tears in my eyes and lump in my throat, the true sons of the soil. My veerays, my brothers, my loves, talent in the veins and junoon for their motherland. I love you, Veera, wherever you may be, wrote the actress. INS Report.